I've got a free play at the D, but you know they don't let me in with a damn boosted board. I don't know what they got against the boosted board. Yo, D, what you got against the boosted board, yo? It's the trooper. It's Friday. It's 6:47 in the PM. I'm just picking up the camera the first time. It has been a super busy day. And look, I know that everybody complains about everybody else's driving, all right? Even the worst drivers in the world complain about how others drive, all right? But I'm telling you, Las Vegas, highways, freeways, side streets, all the shit is full of asshole drivers, people that just really, really suck. Nobody seems to want to get anywhere. I'm blaming weed, all right? I'm blaming it. Weed, if you're watching this, I'm blaming you, all right? Because nobody seems to have any motivation. Nobody seems to want to get the fuck out of the way or get anywhere to do anything. It's got to be weed. Lady Trooper's been cooking up the glass. The candy all day and packaging orders. I went out to buy juice. Oh my gosh, that sun, but it's only gonna be there for a second. Oh Lord. I had to go pick up a batch of Go Gamble blend. I had to meet some nice people who are going all the way back to Hawaii and they wanted to take some sparkly pops with them. What else I had to do? I had to go to Walmart, which is basically hell on earth. And then I had to hit the teriyaki madness to get Din Din from me and Lady Trooper. We had the spicy chicken action. I got some throbbing action going on my face. And now, in 10 minutes, the tournament starts at the Westgate, and I got my hours yesterday, so it's free entry in the tournament time. We haven't played the tournament in a few weeks. Let's go play it right now. Sparkly Pop's broken. It's broken because I dropped it earlier. Some people might say I did it on purpose so I could eat it, but I really didn't. Got that first brake action going. I don't know why in the world I would come outside for the brake. It's like 8:10 p.m. It's still 109 degrees out here. 109. So I don't know why I would come out here. Start with 11,000. I think I have like 7,500 or something. I had a standard tournament suck out action going. Race with Ace Jack. Jack 8-6. Bet the flop, get a call, bet the turn, get a call. River's an 8, bet, the guy calls, he has 10-8. So, you know, just standard tournament suck out shit. Where did the bad man touch you? All right, second break action. We're going back to 500, 1,000. Wow, the band is really loud. We're going back to 500, 1,000, and I have 13,000. Good luck, me. No, that's not pee on my shoe. It am coffee. Westgate's crowded as hell tonight. All right, it's gonna come down to the next couple of orbits. Let's see what happens. Maybe this coffee will give me some magic going. All right, it's the third break and there are 8 of us left out of 30. The blinds are gonna be 2,000, 4,000 and I have like 98,500. Quite a drastic change since the last break an hour ago. There are only 300,000 chips in play, so I have a third of the chips and there are 8 of us remaining. 4 people get paid,
So we'll see what happens.
See, what had happened was I had gone on a little dry spell in the Friday night Westgate tournament. So I had took a little break, okay? And that little break seems to have paid off. Four people got paid in the tournament. When we got four-handed, we did so in one hand from 6-4. Lost two players in one hand. Put us four-handed in the money. And shout out to Roman. Roman, thanks for coming to the game last night. Good playing with you in the tournament tonight, but you know how it goes. So when we were four-handed, one dude was very short on chips. So nobody mentioned a chop. That dude went out, and when he did go out, we played like two hands or something, and then one guy said chop, and I was like, yeah, I'm fine with it. But the lady said, no, no chop. She was like, no chop. I don't want a chop. So I can respect it. You don't want chop, you don't want chop. But after the button went around like three times or whatever, she changed her mind. I did the same thing one day, remember? I was like, no chop. And then I started thinking about it as the cards were being dealt, and I was like, wait a minute here. Look at third place for 297. And if we chop right now, it's gonna be 484 each. And the blinds are about to be 4,000, 8,000. There's only 300,000 chips in play. So it really does just make sense at the end of the day, I think. Unless somebody is super, super short or whatever. So we did do a three-way chop, 484 each. I left $24 for the dealers, which nets me 460 on a tournament that cost me $0 to play. Not a bad Friday. So now I've got my satellite chip in the back of the car, and I gotta make a t-shirt/lollipop drop down on Fremont. I just realized that I gotta go pee pee. Shit, should I go all the way back in there to go pee pee? I gotta go pretty bad. Too much damn coffee, y'all. I'm gonna go pee pee, then we're gonna go head downtown and drop off this t-shirt and these sparkly pops. Got a downtown action going. Downtown Las Vegas, inside the city limits, corner of Clark Avenue and 3rd Street. Green light action. We got company behind us. And you heard it here first. Every time I see an ambulance when I'm on the booster board and they're just cruising, no lights or nothing, it makes me think that they might look at me and be like, oh boy, we're gonna have to go get him. Damn, don't say things like that, right? And we're back. Let me get in this damn car. There's a bunch of crazy people out here. Yo, that's gonna be the end of the day, the end of the vlog, the 72nd vlog in a row. Trooper, why are you killing yourself?
Why are you on such a vlog streak? Why 72 days in a row? And when is it gonna end? You know what? It may never end. And there are reasons, damn good reasons, IMO, to speak in, you know, 21st century social media text speech, IMO, in my opinion. There are good reasons. Well, it's not an opinion, it's facts, because they're my reasons. I know what the reasons are. The reasons exist, so they are facts. There are good reasons why, all right? We don't have to go into all the reasons, but I'm on fire, okay? 72 vlogs in a row. I intend to keep it up. I really wish that I had started the video earlier today because it was such a crazy busy day. I almost didn't even make it to the Westgate on time for the tournament. I mean, I still could have played, but you don't get that extra 1,000 chips. And honestly, I was down to 6,000 chips in hour two, all right? And then I came all the way back to get the money, as you know. But point is, I wish I had started vlogging when I started editing and helping Lady Trooper pack the lollipops and going to pick up the coffee shipment, and, well, not the shipment, the roast, the batch. Going to pick up juice for Lady Trooper Sparkly Pops, right? Hitting the, I should have started vlogging earlier, and I really should. I should have started the vlog earlier. I should start the vlog at the beginning of the day and show you what the whole day is really like. Tomorrow's Saturday. I don't even know what the day is gonna be like. I'm so tired, and it's the end, it's so late now. That I don't even know what tomorrow is. I'm gonna wait till tomorrow to wake up and figure it out. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.